All right, let's get it on here. 106. This is Division Two. That's Bexley's Marius Garcia in the blue singlet. And his opponent is from Miami Trace. Lyric Dickerson from Miami Trace in the dark singlet. So this is Garcia versus Dickerson. Garcia currently ranked at this weight 18. Dickerson currently ranked 12. Opening round here brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you have built. This is the State of Ohio 2023 Round of 16 State Tournament Division II. Garcia from Bexley, Dickerson, Miami Trace. Seconds left in period number one. There is no score. Stalemate here.
30 seconds.
Stay low, coming in.
Shot there by Dickerson. Garcia defending. Short time, 10 seconds. And two awarded. Short time left in the first. Dickerson strikes. So 2-0. The second period's going to start with Garcia going down. That's the end of the first period. So second period now, choice goes green. Garcia defers, Dickerson chooses to go down. So they'll switch here to start period number two. Garcia down by two, he starts in the top position. Second period. Dickerson looking for an escape here, and he's out, so 3-0 now. Tons of time left in period number two. Garcia goes for a shot. Still chasing that shot is Garcia. Now Dickerson comes out front with the head control. Stalemate, so just inside of 1 minute left in period number two. Scores 3-0. Dickerson from Miami Trace in the lead. And we're gonna have a caution green. Garcia gets hit with a caution. One caution each wrestler now.
Bang go!
45 seconds left. Period number two. Duck attempt by Garcia. Chasing the takedown and over. And so grabs it too. I did not see any swipes. Dickerson was on his back, but definitely not long enough to count. So that's a 3-2 now for Garcia, a 1-point deficit. He's going to cover. 32 seconds left in the second period. Seconds, period number two. Short time, period number two. Dickerson looking for an escape. Stall warning against Bexley. Blood time. We're going to have blood time here. So just a warning. 3-2. 1 point separates these two going into the third period. I believe choice is going to go to Garcia, if I remember correctly. Try to slide those hips out, and not quite able to whip over. Dickerson with the leg control. Hanging on is Garcia, wanting this. Trying for a stalemate at this point. 125 left. Gotta get those hips up high, gotta get those hips back. And Garcia now standing up here, so advantage coming back to the Bexley wrestler. Dickerson definitely in deep. 108 left. Are we gonna call a stalemate here? Dickerson improving his position. Now hunting for the head. And Garcia still has the leg there. There's the two. So Dickerson does score. 52 seconds left. It's 5-2. On his back, near fall points are coming. Dickerson gonna add to the point total. 36 seconds left in this match. Seconds, short time. Near fall points have not been awarded yet. There they are. It's going to be 8-2 now, inside 10 seconds. And your winner by points, 8-2 is the way this one's going to end. From Miami Trace is Dickerson.